Two of these species are endangered. This is a pallid sturgeon. It's an endangered species. This is our shovelnose sturgeon, and you can see these two look quite similar. And this is our lake sturgeon. Key identifying characteristics of lake sturgeon are this dark brown color, this short rounded nose, and then if you look underneath, their barbels are not fringed, they're smooth. These long cylindrical barbels are smooth on a lake sturgeon. The best way to tell a pallid sturgeon, which is an endangered species, from a shovelnose sturgeon is to actually look on the underneath side of the fish. Key things we look at are the barbel arrangements. Here, these inner barbels are set forward of the outer barbels on the pallid, and these outer barbels are very long. Also, the head length is a lot longer than a shovelnose sturgeon is. On a shovelnose sturgeon, the barbels are arranged in a straight line across the snout, and these inner barbels are just as thick and usually just as long as the outer barbels. Another key identifying characteristic for the pallid sturgeon is that they do not have any belly scutes or scales on their belly. A pallid sturgeon's belly is skin-like and very smooth. On a shovelnose sturgeon, the scales, there's lots of belly scutes or scales, and that's another key identifying characteristics to tell the two species apart.